begin a small salutation. Bring the hands in a prayer form to your chest and breathe in and breathe out. And repeat that twice more with a deep breath in and the breath out. One more time, breathe in and breathe out. Now you want to make sure your feet are flat on the ground, as flat as you can get them. And you're just going to raise your arms up and stretch back into your chair as far as you can. And hold that for 3 breaths. Make sure you're opening up the chest when you breathe. On that last breath, you lean forward. Bring yourself all the way down so that your hands touch the floor as close as you can get. You want to fold completely in half. And you're going to hold this for 3 more breaths. Last breath, you're going to sit up, and as you sit up, you're going to bring your right knee up into the chair as close to your chest as you can get it. Make sure your spine's straight and hold. Alright. And now we're going to go back. The leaning back position for another 3 breaths. And that last breath, you lean forward, bring yourself all the way down again, hold for 3 breaths. Exhale, you're going to come up, and this time we're going to raise our left knee up to our chest as close as we can get it. And hold. Make sure your spine is straight, shoulders back. Taking as deep breaths as you can. Last breath, you're going to bring your foot down and you're going to follow it down to another fold. It's our last fold. And that exhale, we're going to raise up. We're going to stretch back one last time. For 3 breath measures. And just like that, you're done.